Hello guys, this is hackshow. Today I will teach you 4 useful CMD commands. Before starting, please like, follow and subscribe. I post new video about technology and programming every day. Now let's continue to our video. First command in list is %sign. This command is used to run multiple command at once. Open command prompt. Now we will run two commands, first for creating new folder and second one is for moving command from inside the folder. Let's type and second command is for moving inside new folder. Now you can combine these two commands using %. Now you can see new folder is created and our command prompt moved inside to the folder. Second command in the list is %sign. You can send output of one command to another command. Now let's type echo hello world and send output of echo command to clipboard. Now output of echo command is copied to clipboard. We can paste in any editor like notepad, Ctrl+V. Third command in the list is for getting help. If you want to see some command information, you can just type your command, then %?, and hit enter. You can see documentation of your command. Fourth command is for setting timeout. You can set CMD to wait for specific time using timeout command. Let's close our command prompt after 5 seconds wait. Type timeout 5 %, exit. Hit enter. Now your command prompt will be closed after 5 seconds. I hope you will like this video. Thanks for watching.